cloud waves break. The twin suns sink beneath the lake. The shadows lengthen in Carcosa. Strange is the night where black stars rise, and strange moons circle through the skies. But stranger still is lost Carcosa. Songs that the Hyades shall sing, where flap the tatters of the king, must die unheard in dim Carcosa. Song of my soul, my voice is dead. Die thou unsung, as tears unshed shall dry and die in lost Carcosa. Clown turned his powdered face to the mirror. "If to be fair is to be beautiful," he said, "who can compare with me in my white mask?" "Who can compare with him in his white mask?" I asked of Death beside me. "Who can compare with me?" said Death. for I am paler still.
You are very beautiful,
sighed the clown, turning his powdered face from the mirror. Came to the bridge which few may pass.
Pass,
cried the keeper, but I laughed, saying, there is time, and he smiled and shut the gates. To the bridge which few may pass came young and old. All were refused. Idly I stood and counted them, until, wearied of their noise and lamentation, I came again to the bridge which few may pass. Those in the throng about the gates shrieked out,
he comes too late!
But I laughed, saying, there is time.
Pass!
Cried the keeper as I entered, then smiled and shut the gates.
Thank you.
the phantom of the past would go no further. If it is true, she sighed, that you find in me a friend, let us turn back together. You will forget here under the summer sky. I held her close, pleading, caressing. I seized her, white with anger, but she resisted. If it is true, she sighed, that you find in me a friend, let us turn back together. The phantom of the past would go no further. I went into a field of flowers whose petals are whiter than snow and whose hearts are pure gold. Far afield, a woman cried, "I have killed him I loved," and from a jar she poured blood upon the flowers whose petals are whiter than snow and whose hearts are pure gold. Far afield I followed, and on the jar I read 1,000 names, while from within the fresh blood bubbled to the brim. "I have killed him I loved," she cried. "The world's athirst. Now let it drink." She passed, and far afield I watched her, pouring blood upon the flowers whose petals are whiter than snow and whose hearts are pure gold.